Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on CGC stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Telegram channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our Telegram channel, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that Canopy Growth Corporation was taking a support many times near about $3.90. Many times this stock reaches near about $3.90. After reaching to that level, it was taking a support from that level, and after taking the support, this stock tried to bounce back. Every time we have clearly seen that. So here this stock will be traded near about $10.18. The major resistance of this stock should be near about $18, because you have clearly seen that in month of September 2023 this stock reaches near about $18, and after reaching to that level it was facing a resistance at the top level. And after facing the resistance, this stock came down. So if you thinking to buy, I don't recommend you to buy this stock on this price. You have to wait it until, if you have already bought this stock, then your target price should be near about $18 and your trailing stop loss should be near about $6.50. So if you thinking to buy this stock, then you have to wait until it will be reached near about $5.5 or you can say $6, then the risk reward will be better and you can buy this stock on that price. I hope you really liked our video. If you haven't joined our Telegram channel, link will be given in the description box. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.